हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मैग्नोटेक यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ अ सेवेंथ पार्ट ऑफ इंट्रोडक्शन टू डायनेमिक चैप्टर एंड अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज फोर्स एनालिसिस ऑफ आईसी इंजन मैकेनिज्म। एंड इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द फोर्स एनालिसिस देन हियर वी हैव टू टाइप्स, दैट इज स्टेटिक फोर्स एनालिसिस एंड डायनेमिक फोर्स एनालिसिस। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ओनली फॉर द स्टेटिक फोर्स एनालिसिस। ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी दिस फिगर। In this figure, this is a piston and this is connecting rod, this is crank having the angular velocity omega and radius r. Theta is the angle between crank, so we can say it's a crank angle, okay, and phi is the angle between connecting rod and the line of piston axis, okay. So here this is a basic things that you can understand easily, but here in this second figure, if you see, this is a FP, that is the force of piston. FP, that is the piston force. Second is the force along the connecting rod, that is FQ. Okay, so FP is the piston force, or we can say force of the piston. Then FQ is the force along the connecting rod. Third one, that is the normal force at the piston. Okay, then fourth one is the tangential force, which is perpendicular to the crank. So FT, and fifth one is FR, is the radial force along the crank. So FR is the radial force along the crank, it is here. And here you can see this figure clearly. You should pause the video and draw this figure clearly, so later you can understand it very easily. Now piston effort, first one is piston effort, FP, that is equal to FG, that is the gas force. Suppose here you, if this is a cylinder and this is a piston, okay, this is I am drawing it vertically and this is connecting rod, and suppose this cylinder, whatever the force generated here, that is called the gas force, okay, it is a mixture of air fuel, so it is a, because of gas force, so here FG is the gas force after the, you know, combustion, after the blast. Here whatever the force is generated, that is called the gas force. So FG minus FI minus plus FF. F is the frictional force and FI, that is the inertia force. Now due to this piston mass, okay, inertia force is generated due to the piston mass, and it is considered only when if the piston is or we can say engine is vertical condition. So let me repeat it again. If the engine is vertical situation, then FI is considered, and if it is horizontal situation, then FP is equal to FG only. Okay, now, and frictional force we generally neglect. Okay, so FP is equal to pi by 4 d square. It means here pi by 4 d square, it is the area of this cylinder, or we can say piston, and PG, that is the gas pressure. Okay, now you got the FP pi by 4 d square into PG, that is FG is equal to pi by 4 d square into PG. So this is the first thing you know, FP. Okay, now second, piston side thrust FN. So here you can see this is a piston side thrust, piston reciprocate in this direction, so this is the side thrust of the piston. Okay, side thrust of the piston. So let us find the FN. So here from this figure, now this figure is, you can see here FP, FQ, it is like this. Okay, so this triangle we consider here. Okay, so as per this triangle here, CB is equal to, it means CB is equal to L, that is the connecting rod length, L sine phi. Okay, so CB is equal to L sin phi, or we can say sin phi is equal to CB upon L. Okay, so this is L, right, this is L, length of the connecting rod, so we can say sin phi is equal to CB upon L. Now or we can say R sin theta, theek hai, yahan pe theta bhi diya hua hai, so or we can say here R sin theta, because this is R radius, so R sin theta. Okay, so basically it is from the figure R sin theta, or we can say L sin phi. So we can find out the phi, like sin phi is equal to R upon L sin theta, ओके, तो साइन फाई इज इक्वल टू आर अपॉन एल साइन थीटा. सो साइन फाई इज इक्वल टू साइन थीटा अपॉन एन, बिकॉज एन इज द ऑब्लिक्विटी रेशियो विच लाइक आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस. एन इज इक्वल टू ऑब्लिक्विटी रेशियो एंड इट इज इक्वल टू एल बाय आर लेंथ ऑफ द कनेक्टिंग रोड अपॉन क्रैंक. सो हियर आर कम्स ओवर हियर एल अपॉन आर. सो साइन थीटा अपॉन एन वी कैन राइट. ओके, सो साइन फाइ इज इक्वल टू साइन थीटा अपॉन एन. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इक्वेशन विच इज यूज इन द एग्जाम्पल ऑल्सो. सो साइन फाइ इज इक्वल टू साइन थीटा अपॉन एन. नाउ कॉस फाइ इज इक्वल टू, इट्स अ मैथमेटिकल इक्वेशन, अंडर रूट वन माइनस साइन स्क्वेयर फाइ. नाउ साइन स्क्वेयर फाइ इज इक्वल टू अगेन साइन थीटा अपॉन एन एंड स्क्वेयर हियर. सो साइन स्क्वेयर थीटा अपॉन एन स्क्वेयर. N multiply here, so it is again 1 upon n will be the out of under root. So here under root n square minus sin square theta. So cos phi is equal to 1 upon n under root n square minus sin square theta. Now tan phi is equal to here from this figure, same figure here CPB. So here CPB. So tan phi is equal to Fn, because this is a normal force which is having a same direction. Fn, so here also this force will be the Fn. Okay, so here this force consider Fn over here CB. So basically, okay, so from this diagram it is Fn upon Fp. Okay, so tan phi is equal to Fn upon Fp. So Fn is equal to Fp sin phi upon cos phi, and put the value of sin phi and cos phi. Then sin phi is equal to sin theta upon n, and cos phi is equal to 1 upon n under root n square minus sin square theta. So this two value of sin phi and cos phi we will put here, and after that we will get Fn is equal to Fp sin theta under root upon under root n square minus sin square theta. So hope you understand how we can find the Fn. It is a very simple, by this triangle we can find it. So first of all we have to find sin phi, then cos phi, then put the value of it in a tan phi. Okay, now second Fn is over. Now third Fq, force along the connecting road, Fq. So for find out the Fq here, cos phi, like in the same figure, cos phi is equal to, we can say Fp upon Fq. Okay, Fp upon Fq, cos phi is equal to Fp upon Fq. So here Fp Fq is equal to Fq, yahan pe aa jayega and cos phi niche aa jayega. So Fq is equal to Fp upon cos phi. Now put the value of cos phi which we have find earlier. So 1 upon n under root n square minus sin square theta. So n will be here, so it is n Fp upon under root n square minus sin square theta. So first of all we have find Fp, then we have find Fn, then we have find Fq. Now it's turn to find Ft, tangential force. So this figure comes from our initial figure that I told you, you have to draw this figure. So this one, okay, this one, this triangle, or we can say this triangle, any triangle you can select, Ft, Fq, right? And this is Fr, this is Fr, and this is also Fr. Okay, so here this angle is theta plus phi. Okay, so Ft, Fq and Fr, this angle is theta and phi, theta plus phi. So here Fq, Ft and Fr, this angle is theta plus phi. Okay, now here by this figure we can say that sin theta plus phi is equal to Ft upon Fq. Sin theta plus phi is equal to Ft upon Fq. So Ft is equal to Fq sin theta plus phi. Now again there is a mathematical things, sin theta cos phi and cos theta sin phi. So again this sin theta plus phi we can write sin theta cos phi plus cos theta sin phi. Okay, now we have to put the value of Fq which we have find before. So Fq ki value hum yahan pe rakh denge. Then okay, then we have to put the value of cos phi and sin phi. So we have to put the value of FQ, then cos phi, then sin phi. Okay, now you know this. What is the sin phi? It is equal to sin theta upon n. Cos phi, it is equal to 1 upon n under root n square minus sin square theta. Now whenever we solve this this equation in an easy way, then we can find FP here, FP, then sin theta, okay, plus sin theta cos theta, and ye jo portion hai, it will be over here, okay, over here, because you know this will be removed, okay, and here n is also removed by having a common, okay. So I hope you understand how this comes here. Let me repeat it again. 1 upon n will be the common, so n gone, then n square minus sin square theta under root will be the common, so here we have to put under root n square minus sin square theta over here, so it is over here. So by this way we can solve this equation, and again sin theta we have to multiply 2 and above and below, so here sin 2 theta upon 2 under root n square minus sin square theta. So finally we got the equation for FT. So first of all we have find FP, then FN, then FQ, then FT, okay. So almost all the force we have covered. Then finally the radial force FR is equal to FQ cos theta plus phi. So here by this equation FR is equal to FQ cos theta plus phi by this figure, okay. So and also FR, that is the resultant force, we can say under root FQ square minus FT square. So it is a Pythagoras law as per. So we can find FR like this. And last one is torque on the crankshaft. So here torque T is equal to force into distance. So here torque on the crankshaft, it means here torque on the crankshaft. So torque over here, so it is perpendicular to the perpendicular force to the distance. This is R. So FT into R, okay, this is the R, radius of the crank, and here this is a force. So FT, force into distance, that is R. So we can say easily here torque is equal to FT into R. So almost all the things covered in this video, in this lecture. So friends, if you like it, then share it, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.